The Constitutional Court in the Democratic Republic of Congo has rejected an appeal by the defeated opposition presidential candidate Martin Fayulu and upheld the victory of another opposition candidate, Felix Tshisekedi. Last month's poll was marred by widespread allegations of fraud, and Martin Fayulu petitioned the court saying he was the true winner of the poll.